Hi everyone, my name is Nasya Tasyati. I'm from Sociology 2020, Faculty of Social Science, State University of Jakarta. This is my video about the students' life in pandemic era.
Hello guys, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Vina Serevina, a lecturer in English lesson. In this video, we will be studying about student life. The learning outcome of this video: first, student can choose reading method that appropriate with the purpose of reading it. Second, student can practice write descriptive paragraph about student daily life at campus or in their neighborhood where they live. That's all. Happy watching. Bye.
In the morning, I usually wake up at 5 a.m. After that, I went straight to the bathroom to take a shower. And I took water for ablution. And then take a break. After that, before starting online class, I usually have breakfast first. At 7:20 a.m., I got ready to take the online class. At 8 a.m., the online class started. After the online class over, I always work on my assignments while waiting for the asar. After take a break, I usually spend my free time for watching movies or just surfing on social media. At 5:30 p.m., I took a shower and don't forget to pray Maghrib. After that, I continue to work on my assignments. Finally, all of my activities have been done. I got ready to sleep, but before going to bed, I brushed my teeth, washed my face, and did my skincare routine. After everything is done, I go to the bathroom and sleep. Thanks for watching and see you!